So today I have a super cool shoe review to do for you. So I got these super cool combat-y style boots from this company, Killer Fashions. They have a lot of really cool brand name shoes, a lot of different styles. They carry both men and women's shoes. And the ones that I picked out are very versatile for both men and women, so that's a plus. They're super cool. I haven't seen them in person. On the website, they looked super dope, so I can't wait to unbox them for you guys and see what we have. Okay, so let's get to opening this box and see what our shoes look like. I see it. It's quite the mission. I did it! So, this is the box that they come in. Again, these shoes are from Killer Fashions. I will link the website down below. You guys will definitely have to check them out, as well as their social medias. I will put them all down in the description, so be sure to follow them, shop their shoes, and find you some dope goodies. So, let's see here. Ooh, these are so cute. Look at them. So we're going to pull this out. This is a cute little thank you postcard thing. Super cute. Has their social medias down below. Their Instagram is just killerfashions.com. Not the dot, it's just killerfashions.com. So keep that in mind. I will put it right here with the little Tweety bird, so give them a follow. Anyways, these shoes are so freaking cute.
I'm ready for the weekend, so you know what I'ma take. It's gonna be one of those nights that I can't feel my face. I got the weed, I got the drink, I'm telling them just find a place. Got the chicks, I'm real and fake, and they come in every waist. Couple sips, she body, beat that pussy round the rounds and give me head a couple times. I guess that is the thought that kind. Looping, jumping when I'm cruising like a
I will be pairing these with a super cute outfit. So keep watching for that. You will not want to miss that outfit. As well as I will be doing some video outdoors wearing these boots. So might get some segments walking my little kitty cat wearing these in my cute little outfit of the day. You will not want to miss that because I do got my cat leash trained and it's just so cute to see. Anyways, we are moving on to these shoes. They're so cute. The brand of them is Palladium. They are just a black baggy like combat boot in women. They also have a lot of styles just like this in men's as well. So if you really like this boot, you'll definitely have to check them out because they got lots of cool ones. They also had a pair of this in like a pinkish color. The style did change just a little bit, but they were still so cute. I almost got those ones instead, but I went with the black because they go with like literally everything, and I will probably be wearing these all the time because look at them and they look so comfy.
So the first thing that we are going to do is untie these boots, unclip the little buttons on the flaps, pull them up so we have that combat boot style, and then we are going to fold them back down so we have that nice baggy boot, snap them back into place and tie them up, and you are ready to go.
I'm gonna stick my hand in and feel the pad, you know? Oh yeah, those feel nice and comfy. Yeah, those will be so cute. So keep on watching. I'm going to pair these with a cute little outfit of the day look and get some good footage outside, out and about. And yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this video. If you are, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and tap that little bell notification so you don't miss out on all my future uploads. I will be right back with a saucy little outfit with these cute little boots on, so don't go anywhere. Mwah!
And best become, I ain't got no trouble shooting, belly popping, throw me dropping, fat is rocking, poets knocking, vanilla, I got chocolate, hit the room and Willie walking on that front just for the night. Then I'm off on my sex, she thinks she modern, I'm like sex, whooping juice, she riding and water, yes. Every weekend, she love me, jumping, where she freaking, I guess a fuck up what you thinking, we love and jumping every weekend, I love and jumping, no problem.
Vodka in the yellow, cause we party for the low. Pop, pop, pop another e-haw, cause we headed on the road. Walk up in this bitch, like when we gon' go. We be floating through these halls, like she can take it off. Walked in like who that? She bad as fuck, we knew that. She going down, I'm headed up. I splashed stone from the red cup. Money feeling like Friday. Fucking all day then sideways. We smoke, smoke, then drink, drink. Do anything, just don't think. Love it when I'm rhyming out. Up in the sheet, she hiding out. Type of night, break all vows. The type of life with cash cows. Body bending like yoga. Hold up, I don't love with that cola. Yola, can't remember your name. I always
see,
remember that.
I do this every weekend. She love me, jumping when she freaking. I guess a fuck up what you thinking. We love and jumping every weekend. I love and jumping, no problem.
Okay, tic tac toe, times two, six bad hoes. And okay, you know I gotta kick back four. Might okay snap like a Kit Kat, bro. All okay that I do is pack shows. She okay loving them rap flows. You okay feeling froggy, but won't leave. Your nickname is Tapo. Goddamn, I'm up in my zone. Miss that vodka with Patron. It's like I'm buried in dirt and they throwing rocks cause I'm stoned. I might just come to your party and steal your girl on the low. I might just throw me a pizza and then I'll leave with your nose. Okay, dome me up, then I'm out of sight. Funny nigga, that's why the sight. These girlies all wanna blow me cause I'm about to blow. Dynamite, she on my neck, piranha bites. My flow is nice, your vagina tight. It's smooth as fuck, girl, that's what's up. Hairy pussy, that shit I don't like.
She love it, jumping when she freaking. I guess a fuck up what you thinking. We love it, jumping every week.